Hi, this is Resignation Magnifying Glass, and this is a video for my patrons from abroad and for all my followers from abroad. I did not shoot video for a very long time in English language, and maybe it's time to do it, so I'm here. Well, I was not thinking about it too much, and maybe it's just kind of opening for us. What could we do together in here? First of all, I just woke up. I just woke up and I said, okay, maybe it's time. Well, I have some cards here, so I could shuffle some of them. If your time is melting away and you are losing the inner consistency and the feeling of inner knowing where you are going, when you are losing your... Mark Shimada wrote a book. Let me take it. Mark Shimada wrote the book, The Edge of Not Knowing, and he is talking about, I just need to find it, a place of knowing and the call to adventure. So maybe I have to check out some line. Sure, I had no idea how it was going to happen, but just like my swimmers, I realized that Patrick was a person just like me. Like my swimmers, I returned home knowing that my own hard work and discipline would contribute to my ability to be an inspiring storyteller. So maybe someone could inspire you to do something, and it's time for you to do it, so to show it. So when you lose your inner consistency and the feeling of inner where to go, what to do, it's time to shine. So what's the question? The first question is, what is influencing your situation from your unconscious mind? So this first card is humble washing the feet, but the card is called the reader. So the reader, I need to move a little bit to the right. Oh my god. Sorry, I am not prepared for today. I was just how I said. Sorry. So the first card is the reader. The principle above humble washing the feet. The principle below, the visit of the dead people. The synthesis is the moon shines on a white tree, and the outcome is the reader. So that's the first card. For the first question, Why did it happen? Why you just let it happen? The lake. The principle above steep shores, the principle below the embryo, the synthesis, the descent of the spirit into matter, and the outcome is the lake. Okay. How do you achieve the clear knowing? No. The first question is how do you achieve the inner, not knowing, but the feeling, I know where I'm going to. I will take different cards. The gold card fold. I need to shuffle more. How do you achieve? Or maybe not achieve, maybe how do you make different mindset to achieve the feeling of where am I going to? Or how do I reset that setting? That's the question. It's time, it's in check, it's time to take off the mask, stop play the comedies, stop acting. Why do you scare everyone around you? Just fly. Okay. How do you achieve your inner knowing? More love, more of the light. Just fake it in yourself. Forgive to those who cannot forgive. Your father brought you to the life and it's enough. He didn't need to do anything more. Your mother gave you the life. She didn't need to do anything more. It's enough. So forgive yourself. So that's the fourth card. And if you achieve the new energy, how to keep it? The key is the movement. So we have all the cards. And who is clever maybe knows already. So what is influencing you, your situation? The visit of the dead people. It's funny because from the beginning of the year I am publishing videos here on the Czech YouTube channel, the videos about the mourning, because I'm going through the mourning process and we have dead people again here from the different cards. But yeah, the visit of the dead people is the energy of the dead people, so it represents all your losses. I wish to say the winners take it all, but I cannot, because you are losing all. The card says you are losing all because of the dead people. Not because of them, sure, but how you react, how do you respond to death around you, how do you respond to the energy which is coming to you, through you, through your experiences related to death? And all you need to do is to be humble. In some way you are not. And when I say it, I feel to be humble in relation to the God, to sky above, to the universe above, not to other people. It's like lesson you've learned already. It's like giving up what I need to have, what I need to know, what I need to experience. It's about giving up. It's the card of, the card says it's level down, it's not level up. So you need to go down. Downstairs, like maybe if you do not go, maybe you will just fall like my microphone. The principle below the moon shines on a white tree. So it's about the endless nights. It's about thinking, meditating. It's about contemplation. And getting no idea. And there is inner panic. Oh, what do I have to do? No idea, no inspiration. The outcome is the reader. Maybe you have plenty of books at home, plenty of the books at home, but you don't read at all. I have three, by the way. And I just bought them and do not read them. Even the nights are too long. And I have nothing else to do. So they are just on my table. And this card says that you will not receive the inspiration from the universe, from the angels, from other spheres, but in the books. Therefore you need to read, but you feel kind of resistance to read. So the question is, again, what does influence your situation? Well, your unconscious mind your relationship to dead people the lack of humbleness and resistance to read. The next question is how to achieve the knowing where to go. And we have a card called Lake. The principle above is steep shores. Well, it's kind of danger situation. So the universe is pushing you to the dangerous circumstances. Just simple mistake can bring you terrible consequences. And the principle below is the embryo, so it's the beginning of something.
but the embryo needs. Something else, some other impulse, some other influence to grow. So it's waiting for the spirit and the spirit is descending into the matter. But only in the case you are aware of steep shores. If you are walking the edge, the outcome is the lake, like peaceful mind, like something that I can meditate on. Like to get to a meditative state of mind, I need more awareness in danger circumstances and not even that, but the acceptance of spirit. Even the spirit is not supporting me in my situation, I still believe in the spirit because the spirit will and always will be descending into matter and giving the life. So that's the answer for the second question. Okay, how to achieve inner knowing. It's time to stop play comedies. It's time to stop to pretend and start to be who you are, really. Instead of terrifying other people with shocking ideas and plans. It's about finding courage to leave the situation if the situation is not in my highest good. And yeah, it's not about knowing, it's about getting the leadership of my higher self again. I need to stop pretend to know in my situation. To get the clear knowing, I need more of the love, more of the light. And I need to wake it up in myself so it will not do it itself. And if I cannot make the light on, I need return back to the roots of spiritual practice and start to forgive to my parents and to myself. And how to keep your new energy, you need to move. So it's not about sitting, it's not about being in one place, you need to travel. Maybe you will get in circumstances which will make you move. Probably you will buy a car, bicycle, or you just sit on the train and you will travel around your city. The key is the move. Because you need to put your energy in the movement. And in this way, from the outer space, you allow your inner energy to circulate in your energetic system. I hope it does make sense. I hope it does. The key is the movement. Maybe you can make a sport. I think the message is clear. So, let's return to my notes. So you need to practice this. If you have feeling that time is melting, and you don't know where to go and how to shine, something makes me to take the first card again, this one. Humble washing the feet. It, like the ascending masters and universe or the god, whatever, wants you to be humble in the relationship to the other people. You can wash the feet for someone else. You can take care of someone else. Not because of you can, but because you need to. Because it's necessary to get into humbleness, to practice it. The card does not say wash all the feet to people around you, but it says when the situation appears, just flow into it, just do what's necessary. Somehow this could be helpful for a woman who cannot get pregnant. To find different point of view on the reality. I do not need to concentrate on how to get pregnant. I can concentrate how can I be useful in a different way to the universe. What a message. Okay. Let's say it's all for now. All right. Yeah. Well, I did not expect I will do this reading, but it just happened. I felt I need to shoot this video for my patrons from abroad. Hope you enjoy it and found something important for you in this reading. Well, and see you at the time. Bye.